बर्थडे ऑफ योग गुरु बाबा रामदेव। रेमेडी ऑफ ऑल इलनेसेस लाई इन योगा एंड हेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल। ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 25th December 1965 इन अ फार्मर्स फैमिली इन महेंद्रगढ़ हरियाणा। He is referred by his followers as Baba or Swami, is an Indian yoga guru, businessman and brand ambassador for Patanjali. He was the student of Acharya Baldev Ji in Gurukul Kalwa. He studied Indian scriptures, yoga and Sanskrit in various Gurukuls in India. He took sannyasi diksha and adopted the name Swami Ramdev from Swami Shankar Dev Ji. In 1990, Swami Ramdev met Acharya Balkrishna, who is now the CEO of Patanjali in Arsh Gurukul Khanpur. He also founded Divya Yog Mandir Trust in 1995, and in 2005, Astha TV channel began featuring himself in morning yoga slot. He established Patanjali Yog Peeth Trust in 2006, an institute for the promotion and practice of yoga and Ayurveda. He is the founder of Patanjali Yog Peeth, Bharat Swabhiman Trust, Patanjali Ayurved, etc. He is the ambassador for Patanjali but does not own any share in the company. Most of the shares are owned by Acharya Balkrishna. At present, Baba Ramdev's four companies are Patanjali Ayurveda, Patanjali Medicine, Patanjali Lifestyle and Patanjali Wellness. The annual turnover of all companies of Patanjali Group is approximately ₹40,000 crores. He always uses Swadeshi products in his day-to-day life and requests all Indians to adopt Swadeshi products, which helps us to strengthen our nation. Thank you.